Now, ahead of next month's Democratic primary, a big endorsement, not for the Cumberland County sheriff, but for his opponent. Teamsters Local Number 340 is endorsing Michael Edes, a longtime state trooper. That union, though, represents the Patrol and Detective Division of the Cumberland County Sheriff's Department. We asked Edes about the rift this endorsement could cause between the current sheriff, Kevin Joyce, and the members of the union.
I've always operated with whether it's management or labor, you're in it for the same thing. You know, the sheriff's union and the sheriff's department are the same people. And you can't have this divide. You've got to be able to bring them in. And right now, the current sheriff can't and won't do it.
And frankly, not being in a leadership position, you have to realize that sometimes you're making critical financial decisions that sometimes are going to make your employees happy, and other times you're going to discourage your employees. And that comes with a game.
340.
And the Democratic primary is on June 10th.